Hi, I'm Ebony and I'm here from EST 1988 Decorn Events. And today I want to show you how you can make this gorgeous floral centerpiece yourself for your next event. So I'm going to show you all of my tips, all of my tricks that I use to achieve this look. So make sure you like and subscribe, follow us on Instagram so you can see way more videos and I can share way more secrets with you. Continue watching and check this out.
All right, so let's start with the supplies. You'll need 2 foam boards, some duct tape, some floral tape, some picks, some scissors, 1 wooden dowel, some greenery, preferably eucalyptus, some white hydrangeas, and some roses with some color of your choice. So first we want to take this foam board and cut it in half. Once we have it in half, we're going to double it up and put 2 and 2 on each side of our stands. Right here, I'm just putting the wooden dowel in the middle and making sure it's even. Enough coverage on both sides for the support. This is how it stays sturdy in the middle. Once everything is aligned, we're just gonna go ahead and tape it closed. And you actually wanna tape it closed all around. Once it's closed all around, it's gonna look like this. Next, you wanna poke 2 holes at each end and pull 2 zip ties through to keep the base of the flower arrangement in place. And I'm just doing the same thing on the other side. Once it's all done, it's gonna look nice and secure, just like this. I totally forgot to mention floral foam. You wanna get the floral foam that's for artificial flowers, and you just wanna align it straight down the middle, each brick, like a straight line. Next, you're gonna take your floral tape and secure it in place. Once you're all done, it's gonna look like this. Nice, taut, and secure. All right, now that our foam is in place, we want to go ahead and start with our greenery. I used about 20 stems of the eucalyptus. It's gonna look like this when you're all done with it. And then you wanna spread it out to make it look nice and full. Once it's nice and full, you can start to add your hydrangeas. Here, I'm just adding a pick to the stem of this hydrangea because this particular stem was short. The picks actually gives it some length. So you just take the wire on it, wrap it right around, and now you have a long stem. And you wanna go ahead and start sticking those in to the foam. Then I added some additional greenery throughout the hydrangeas to make it appear as if the greenery is sprouting through. Once that greenery is in, I just go ahead and spread it through the hydrangeas a little more. And then here comes the color. Pick a box of roses and flowers. You can just stick those in however you choose. I chose foam roses, but you can choose whatever flowers of your choice. And there you have it, all done. A nice floral centerpiece that's easy to transport. The foam boards make it so easy. So for someone like me who doesn't really have help often, this is perfect. And this is how I was able to use it at the event. Well, I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Make sure you follow and like us on Instagram, and I'll see you back here next week for another Event Style Wednesday. Bye.